Hey nerd fans, I'm Fat Dad Fanboy, and I am out doing garage sales for our little show called the Nerdfest Toy Chest. Now, you never know what you're going to find at these places. It might be cool collectibles, might be projects that we can upcycle, which will be really a lot of fun. But you can see we're out in our neighborhood. We're looking at some really cool stuff today, and we're having a good time. The best part of this is that Cathy and I, who's working our camera, by the way, thanks, Cathy, we love you. We're going to get out, and we're going to have some good time as a couple, as a family, and hopefully find some cool collectibles, and who knows, maybe we'll see something that's super interesting to you guys. Either way, thanks for watching the Nerdfest Toy Chest. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, you don't play guitar.
Hey, nerd fans, it is me, James Chisholm, aka Fat Dad Fanboy, and coming to you talking about Nerdfest. We're out here doing our Nerdfest Toy Chest videos, and today I found this cool skateboard. They want $5 for it. We're gonna go ahead and see what we can do with this, and maybe we can turn it into something incredibly cool and nerdy. I think I know a few artists who might specialize in some stuff like that, so we'll see how it goes. But one piece that we're looking at, we may scan around and look for some more stuff, so stay with us. Did nothing wrong.
Do you think it's your size?
Probably not. All right, so we're at another stop, and look at these little neat guys, right? Woo! This guy right here, check him out. Wow, how cool is that? You never know what you're gonna find when you're out doing this, so we're gonna keep looking for some cool stuff for Nerdfest Toy Chest.
And there's a whole bunch of them in here.
Yeah, there are.
What you gonna do with them?
You know what, I haven't decided yet. Maybe they're gonna get glued to a picture frame, maybe there's something else, I don't know. But look at this, it's toast. This is toast, right?
This is
so. Do you want to be on with me and tell me what these things are?
No.
Okay. All right. So we're gonna edit that part out.
Okay.
All right. So nerd fans, you never know what you're gonna find when you're out garage sailing. We have got a troop of ducks that they've decided that they were just gonna clog up the roadways here for us. But they're just so all god awful, so we decided they should have their own moment in the show. Hey nerd fans, now I guess you remember earlier I was showing you that cool skateboard that we picked up at the garage sale, paid $5 for it. And I really thought about, you know, this can be something cool, something really fun that we do. So I thought about some of the artists that I talked to, and I remember Kona Sherwood, told me that she had some board decks that she was going to be working on creating some cool projects with. So I reached out to her and asked her if she'd come by and pick it up and do some stuff with it. And she came back with this cool Dragon Ball Z design. Kona, tell us just a little bit about what you did here. And man, I got to say, that's really cool. But tell us all about it.
I had collaborated with some of my friends and my husband, who all really love Dragon Ball Z. And we decided that Shenron with not all of the Dragon Balls would be good for the top, with Vegeta and Goku, picked out by one of my friends, and a Namek landscape, which both me and a bunch of my friends think that it looks a lot like something Dr. Seuss would put out there.
I gotta admit, it's really cool. I love all great colors. I love the incredible detail you have, especially here with Shenron and the Dragon Balls. And you get a lot of sense of the action here with Goku and Vegeta and how awesome their little fight is. You also were cool enough to put a little light on here, which, you push the button, Ooh. Boom, it is bright. So we're not gonna keep it on, we're not gonna blind you guys, but this is a really cool piece. And you know, it really just goes to show that you can see something that somebody else is just feeling like they can give away. And if you know the right people like Kona, who is amazing, they can really put something cool together for you, and it's a great display piece. Still not sure what we're gonna do with it. I think Jaden is gonna go ahead and claim that. He's really liking it, he's really excited by the idea. I gotta be honest, I'm really impressed with the way it turned out. And you gotta turn around in just a week. Was that difficult for you?
No.
My goodness.
Some complaints from my husband because I was paying more attention to art than him, but that's not anything unusual at my house.
Hey, you know what? Fandom is serious, and you know, sometimes you just got to be dedicated to that. So I'm really excited. I actually came back from a garage sale yesterday. Cathy and I were out, and we hit a few spots. And I'm going to go ahead and take this off your hands for you, because I'm going to give you some new projects to work on. We're going to go ahead and reveal that. No, I'm going to go ahead and put it right over here.
Okay. Don't drop it.
Before it gets to a sacred place of honor.
Right.
The first thing I've got for Kona is this interesting little sports sign. This is totally lame. Right.
Yeah, I don't watch sports ball.
Yeah, came from Hobby Lobby. Originally, they wanted $21 for this. $21. I paid $2 for it. $2. Somebody else's just like said, I've had enough of this, but I'm gonna give this to you, and she's gonna work on a cool project with Nerdy Frank and Scout. That sounds pretty cool. You got ideas?
Tons
of ideas. All right, I can't wait. The next thing I'm really excited about. We also picked this up. This was $1.
I told him when he brought it to the van, I said, I'm not making any cakes.
Yeah, since the cake option was completely out, I thought maybe Kona could do something with this. What do you think? Do you think you can totally do something with Vader here?
I totally can, and I might even bring you a cake before I paint it.
See, she'll bring you a cake. Man. I am bringing a cake. So.
Well, you know what? My figure, you know, I have a body by cake, so I'm really excited by that piece. But more so even just to buy the artwork. Yeah, I know that was a terrible thumbnails.
You were trying to do your pterodactyl impersonation. That was spot on.
That was an amazing piece. Use the force. the cool thing is it is a neat piece, and I love that it's already got the hole here. So if you put something cool on there, that's going to be an awesome wall display, and somebody's going to love that. Maybe it'll be somebody's Christmas present. I don't know. Maybe I'll put it on eBay and say, designed by Kona Sherwood.
You know he's not selling anything, right? He's
I'm not saying I'm not selling anything. I'm not saying that I am.
This has got a great spot up in my room for it.
You know, hey, you know what? Just a small investment. But guys, if you're looking for, if you're going out and you're hitting some garage sales like we are, look at these cool, awesome pieces and talk to some of your local artists like Kona, who is amazing. If you live in Baytown or in the Houston area, give Kona a shout. And
she's amazing.
She is amazing. And she works for a decent rate, too. Mm-hmm. And she'll create you something unique and totally around your fandom. And I can't say enough. We're gonna get to know you a little bit more with the Nerdfest Live video, which by the time this airs, everybody will have already seen. but what other types of artwork do you do?
I've actually started dabbling in the art of tattoos. And I'm trying to get an apprenticeship at a local shop. I also painted my own motorcycle.
Oh, wow.
And I've dabbled in a little bit of everything throughout my life. And here in a couple of weeks, I'm going to get into glass blowing and metalworking with some good friends of mine.
Very cool. Very cool. So, guys, look for us again on the Nerdfest Toy Chest. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm having a great time doing this. I'm going to keep looking for awesome projects for Kona. And, you know, if any of you guys out there want to get in on some of the action as well, let me know and I'll see what I can find. Because, like I say, if it doesn't cost me a whole lot to pick up a piece and then offer something for you guys to work on and then share your creativity, I'd love to do that for you. Kona, thank you so much for everything you did. This piece looks amazing. I can't wait to see what you're going to do with these two.
So excited.
So excited. All right, guys, that's it for Nerdfest Toy Chest. We'll talk to you guys next time.